So, lots of ants in there. Just check the syrup.
Lots of bees in there.
More than half of it gone. Lid back on. And take that one off. That one there.
We need to take these off.
Take that away first. Okay. And that baby. Yep. You can take that away.
Take this off first.
You'll need the tool.
Yeah, have you got the hive tool?
Hive tool's in there. That's fine, just leave that there and take the whole board away. You'll need the hive tool to prise it off, I think. Smoke on these bird. Okay.
There's a lot of ants in here.
Yep. So we're just gonna have a quick check of the super, see it for check it for honey. We'll be dead quick. Not that cold, but it's not cold at all, but nothing on that, straight back in.
No, put it on. They've built it out a bit.
Yep.
Which means it needs to get closer. I think it might be because the that one's a bit bigger. Nothing on that.
Mm-hmm. Building comb. What was that? What was that wee? No, yeah. Crack on.
There's some there's a lot of nectar and pollen in here.
Okay.
Any nectar? Yep.
Good stuff. Next one.
A lot of nectar and pollen in here. Some honey.
And we're going to do it over the top of the...
Yep.
Yeah, bit of honey.
But the queen wouldn't be here anyway.
No, no, I just meant just for the dripping honey and stuff around the hive and robbing, you know, that thing.
Yeah. Honey.
Okay.
Honey as well. Nectar.
Wow, look at the way they're building that out.
Yep.
Okay. I don't think we need to bother checking the rest.
Dad.
What?
They built comb up onto the...
Yeah, yeah. You gotta keep, just twist it in.
Yeah.
Yep. Check it for the queen underneath.
Nope.
Right. Queen not on it?
Nope.
Okay, put the on there.
Move it all the way up to the A lot of necks been falling on this. Mm-hmm.
Brood, a little bit of brood and no pollen on the top, sorry.
There is pollen.
Okay, other side. Yep.
I don't think there's any brood though.
No, it's pollen. That one goes to the side.
Anything on there?
Nope. Nothing happening there.
Up some brood here.
There's the queen.
Yep.
So brood. Let's get the queen back in there.
She's usually in the middle.
Mm-hmm. And the next one.
Feels like there's a bit of weight on this.
Oh, lots of... Right, there is a drone cell, I think.
Yep.
And...
a lot of brood. Nice baseball kind of shape.
Any some eggs.
Eggs, yeah.
Got eggs, we've got sealed brood.
Dad, look.
What?
Down there.
Where?
Bottom.
Where?
You're right. Left. Right. Right a bit more. Wait.
What am I looking at?
Look, there's a bee in the...
What?
Coming out. Can you see it?
Bee coming out? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, back in. It's looking fine. Okay. Other side. Lots of activity. We've got pollen, we've got brood, we've got eggs. Yep. Okay, dude.
Got a lot of bees. What a drone cell, look at that bed.
Oh yeah. Lots of drones. Yep. My one.
been.
Other side.
More drone cells, no queen cells.
Yep. Next one. Eggs, brood. Other side.
What nice brood shape there. There's some eggs at the top. A lot of eggs around. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay, nice one.
Another patch of honey there. There's some extra stuff on the side.
Any sign of a queen cell?
Nope.
Right, other side. Honey, pollen, nectar. Other side.
Honey, pollen, nectar.
Okay.
I think it's just like not much from then on.
Alright, just go on the side. See what's in there.
Nothing, it's just...
Right, how many, do you reckon we have with brood and honey and stuff? So, there's not a lot of honey in the whole hive, is it? So we've got two honey, and we've got how many brood and... few minutes further on. 5-2 in your pocket. So, a successful hive inspection, Archie?